Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will
help. Zoe and the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
What's that? Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
Two killers. They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend, please. We have to move. I think we can do something about all of this.
All right. Yeah.
Moving won't save you.
We've got this.
Oh!
Halo, get your cover!
returning.
Blaze!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave. Machines are everywhere. This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. Those Atari look like they
can
use some
help. Fast.
Come, Aloy. We have to press onto the cordon.
Just don't leave us behind.
Subsiding. Now onto the cordon.
That was the last mission.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
Ready for anything now? careful not to let this stain my hands. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light.
Up here! Follow your lead, Aloy.
Can make use of this. A cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. I have to find the core of this place.
Aloy, going somewhere?
There you are. Lead on to the core.
She's here.
Right behind you.